I just put these on their back ribs, beef back ribs, like the equivalent of the pork baby backs off of the rib roast. So I'll check them in a minute. Make sure your vents are closed. And it's running hot. Be right back. And in 2 minutes, let's take a look. Bone side down. Always go bone side down. Like I said, it's been in 2 minutes. That's some jalapeno cheese bread. Okay, I'm going to put the lid back on. Cracked it about 1/8 of an inch. Be right back. Okay, let's check it again. Been in about 4 minutes. Where did my tweezers go? Flip them around north and southwise, not east and west, and still bone side down. Spin these around too. Had some bluebirds in the yard. I like bluebirds. They were in my fountain over there. Those are little yellow birds. They're not blue. Anyway, they live up there. I built them a house up there. That's where the bluebirds live. Anyway, be right back to the ribs. Okay, let's take a look. Okay, the back's looking good. I'm going to turn these to meat side down. And, excuse me, I didn't know that was like that. Meat side down for about a minute or a minute, maybe 2, 1.5 minutes, somewhere around there. And we'll get some color on that and kick them to the side. Close the vent. Be right back. Okay, let's take a look. That's the color I'm looking for. I'm looking pretty good. Excuse me. A little longer, a little bit longer. A little bit longer. Be right back. Okay, they're going to be done. Look at that. Still look good. I don't know, you tell me. I think it looks very good. Jalapeno cheese bread coming out. Close the vent.